double charge.
No way to get up to the raptor pen until the new generator gets unpacked and built.
Hi there, it's me, Mr. DNA, and I'm here to help you. Never too late to learn something new.
By the way, whatever you do, don't try licking the ends of these things.
Tasers on full charge.
Come on, who tore up the cage trap? I tell you, that raptor ain't budging until it gets fixed. Ladder's jammed. Somebody punch in the security code again, will ya?
Good luck. I can't figure that panel out at all.
Joffrey, raise the gate!
Hmm. Velociraptor?
No, not Velociraptor.
Maybe one of the other dig sites has turned up something.
There's a raptor right under here! Yep, I am bang on target. I just gotta keep digging for a couple of more minutes. Just a little further.
Don't worry, this should help.
Oh, come on! It was there? I was so close!
Velociraptor?
Yeah, it's good shape, too.
I want partial credit for that thing. It's basically mine. Is this thing glued in there? Come on! Move! Phew! I'll be extinct by the time I get this thing out. A jackhammer? Oh, now we're talking. I promise I'll be careful. That might need some assembly.
Can I be of assistance?
Oh, come on, who tied this rope? What is that, a reef knot?
Remember, Dr. Settler and Grant want us to be especially careful when digging up this fossil.
As I say, not as I do. Next time, I'm just bringing a sandblaster.
Six-inch retractable claw, like a razor, on the middle toe.
Dr. Grant! Dr. Ellie! We're ready to try again.
I hate computers.
Feelings mutual.
Ha ha ha!
Be careful. That rope's holding up some, you know, what's it called? No, it's on the tip of my tongue. Look, hang on, I'll get in this
delicate equipment. That's it. Was holding up a bunch of delicate equipment. Sorry.
Okay, sorry guys, I didn't have one. I knew I didn't have my mic, but I just enabled it now, so.
I found a perfectly preserved Compsognathus thigh!
Really? No. That's mine. I had chicken legs for lunch.
Huh.
Okay, I figured out what's wrong with it. It should have two wheels, not one, and handlebars. That's why you fell off of it, Dave. No handlebars.
I don't know, I'm watching my pockets of my phone and I can't hear anything.
Thanks. Yeah, that should stop it from leaning over and going around in circles all the time. Now it looks like the picture in the instructions.
Shoot the radar into the ground and the bone bounces the image back. This program is incredible. Two more years and we won't have to dig anymore.
There's fun in that.
That thing looks like a 6-foot turkey.
Yeah, I can't hear anything on my broadcast. What the heck?
Who do you think you are? John Hammond. I own an island. Kind of biological preserve. Really spectacular. Spared no expense. Our attractions will drive kids out of their minds. If I could just persuade you to sign off on the park, I could get back on schedule.
What kind of park is this?
It's right up your alley.
So you two, dig up dinosaurs?
Well...
try to.
You'll have to get used to Dr. Malcolm.
He suffers from a deplorable excess of personality, especially for a mathematician.
Chaotician, actually.
If any of you guys can hear this, I'm going to be doing a Avengers broadcast, Lego Avengers again broadcast after this, again, and then I'm going to do a thing in Black Ops. I have level 55, but I thought that you could proceed at that level, but apparently you have to be one more level, so I'll play that after I do Avengers. So, I only got 32,000 from Avengers, I get like 100,000 each. That was a really short level compared to that. I know a cheat code website, but I'm not gonna use it. It's not new block. I wanna get to the Jurassic World already, but that's a quiet place in the game. Oh, no, that's alright, okay. Oh, but I have to go that way. What do I? Which way should I go, guys? Leave in the chat, which way should I go? Guess I have to go this way.
Madam, welcome to Jurassic Park.
I'm gonna drive. Me. They're coming. Parkour.
Give me a break.
If you need spares, get them from storage, not from one of the control panels.
Drive. See ya.
Let's get something straight, John. Your investors, whom I represent, are deeply concerned. 48 hours from now, if they aren't convinced, I'm not convinced. I'll shut you down, John.
Alan, this species of Veriformin's been extinct since the Cretaceous period. I mean, this thing is a monstrous thing.
It's a dinosaur.
We're gonna make a fortune with this place.
Well, we clocked the T-Rex at 32 miles an hour.
T-Rex?
Mm-hmm.
You said you've got a T-Rex?
Uh-huh.
Say again.
We have a T-Rex.
Dr. Grant. My dear Dr. Zatch. Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Yes,
no use.
Another gate?
Woven until they install the gears and whatnots. Which is fine by me, because they've only got herbivores on this side of them.
Where am I supposed to go? Oh, Ellie. Oh man, they got it. Who else? This looks different from the movie. Ooh, there's a green one. Mine.
You'll find a great dino fat just down there.
The most advanced amusement park in the entire world. Why don't you all sit down?
Just one drop of blood contains billions of strands of DNA, the building blocks of life. 100 million years ago, there were mosquitoes, just like today. Sometimes after biting a dinosaur, the mosquito would land on the branch of a tree and become fossilized. This is what we call amber. Using sophisticated techniques, Jurassic Park scientists extract the preserved blood from the mosquito. And now we can make a baby dinosaur.
G'day, Henry.
Oh, good day, sir. Perfect timing.
They imprint on the first creature they come in contact with. That's it.
So I'm kind of control you're attempting is it's not possible. Listen, there's one thing the history of evolution has taught us. It's that life finds a way.
What species is this?
It's a velociraptor.
They're lethal at 8 months, and I do mean lethal. I've hunted most things that can hunt you, but the way these things move, 50, 60 miles per hour if they ever got out in the open. They remember.
All right, let's feed these overgrown lizards then.
Come on, let's go.
These cages aren't gonna be big enough. You could barely fit a goat in. That's better. Now we just add cap. Isn't that part of the paddock control panel?
You for a meal. Sorta.
Fresh beef, huh? Those raptors eat better than I do.
Oh my... Whoa, I can't see. Whoa, I'm just getting a blackout right now. Whoa, God.
Ay, caramba. Is it morning already? My knee! Lo siento, I cannot go on. I have not been racked with such pain as this since I stopped my... Someone else must operate the crane. My injuries are too severe.
What are they doing?
Feeding them.
The essence of chaos.
Grandpa!
Kids!
We missed you.
These will be your transports for the afternoon.
No driver.
Oh, no driver. They're electric. They run on this track in the middle of the roadway here. Spared no expense.
Welcome to Jurassic Park.
Still not clear on chaos.
The shorthand is the butterfly effect. A butterfly can flap its wings in Peking, and in Central Park you get rain instead of sunshine.
Look at this. See? I'm right again. Nobody could have predicted that Dr. Grant would suddenly jump out of a moving vehicle.
Don't be scared.
It's too much cutscenes.
It's okay. She's sick.
I have to insist that we get moving.
You know, if it's all right, I'd like to stay with Dr. Harding and finish up with the trike.
Sure.
I'm gonna
place. Seems to happen about every 6 weeks or so.
I have to see the dinosaurs dropping.
Avengers, I think. After I complete this level. Okay, that's not bad. Just eating it?
Is this West Indian lilac?
Yes. We know they're toxic, but the animals don't eat them.
You sure?
Pretty sure.
Thank you.
delicious lilac berries. Familia toxicity.
Hey, did that...
I'm done. I don't like this game very much. I couldn't use a shot, I know I'm bad. Actually, I can use a Black Ops.